Under a voodoo moon. the moon over Bourbon Street tonight. I see faces as they pass beneath the pale lamplight. I've no choice but to follow the call. The bright lights, the people, and the moon alone. I pray every day to the strong, for I know what I do must be wrong. Or hear the sound of my feet while there's a moon over Bourbon Street.
Inside here, please give me your hands, one on top and one below. You keep a tight hold of that, turn to face the audience. Do not let anybody come near or touch these. And whatever you do, don't panic if you hear or feel anything. Now, Carrie, please come and join me over here by the table. Come and join me. What I'd like for you to do, Carrie, is take that name and place it inside our little spiritual box. I'm not gonna peek. Have you done it, Carrie? Beautiful. Now, come and take a corner on your side. Grab the corners. Beautiful. Grab the corners. That's it. Carrie, look me deep in the eyes. Beautiful brows. Take a big deep breath in. Hold it. Beautiful. Now, think of this spirit. Really think of them. Take a big deep breath in. Breathe out. Let's see. Are you feeling anything, Carrie? Anything at all? Are you seeing anything, Carrie? Carrie, let us have a little look underneath the table. Can you see anything? Carrie, let go. Something's coming through. Something's coming through. Let go. Let go. Let go. Something, or maybe someone is coming through. Elka, can you feel anything? some kind of a connection, Gary. Beautiful. Just like that. Let go. Now, no one's come near this box at all, have they? And I know what you're thinking. Something fishy must be going on, but no. Nothing at all. Now, for the very first time, Gary, who was the celebrity you were thinking of? Elvis. Elvis, no one's come near these boards, have they? You've kept the title the entire time? You're never going to believe this. Hello, this is Elvis! It seems to be in contact, people. Please, put your hands together. Go on, a crazy show from Laurel, Gary, and Elder. Thank you. Now, Mardi Gras, would you like to see one more? Would you like to see one more? Come on! That's what I like to hear.
This here world of voodoo can be a right trick of place, full of magics, mystery, fog, bright strobing lights, and supernatural effects. For all y'all's safety, please keep the good juju by leaving the stairs, exits, and hallways clear at all times. Those flashy pictures y'all like to take would mess up our spell real good and create some serious bad happenings. For all our safety, make sure your flaps ain't on. For those of y'all seated on deck 6 and the lower level forward, it's especially important that y'all stay sitting at all times. There's some fearful flying shadows that ain't no too long in these spots, and they can appear from out of nowhere. We ain't for any of y'all to lose your heads. Merci, enjoy the show.
So don't go around tonight. Peace.